guys, we're here at Birmingham.
Welcome to Cass Bedroom.
We're here for
City Finals.
City Finals. No, City Prelims.
City Prelims.
Yes. And we have Rayon in the car.
Wait, lift the camera.
We have
Reggie's driving us
right now.
Ronnie McDonald.
Yep.
And
we're here.
It's that time again. You know what I'm talking about. You know that season we all love. You can just taste it in the air. It's why we are here. It's winning season, where it's time to put up, shut up, go hard, because there is no go home. It's why you've been training, to show your opponents and family the world what it looks like to do a sport that you sweated for, fell down, passed out, cried, threw up, shed blood for, and loved. If you ain't guessing, then you better get up, get out there, and get to it, and stamp your name on being one of the best track and field athletes to do it here. I got three questions to ask you. Who are we? That's right, say it loud. Who are we? Stand up and shout it out. Who are we? Scream it out. That's right, we're Cavaliers. So get up, get out of here, and let's show them whose house this is.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
I think you're tough, huh? First name easy, last name.
You think you are that?
Are you excited? Are you excited for the race?
It was good, and now it's worse.
Why?
Because now it's 2 heats, and it went from just me. Now it's Finley. It has your name second. It has me third. Then it has someone else, Francisco. And who else we got? Ethan. So now I'm gonna have to like leave it like hard, like 59.
You got that shit though.
Oh!
Say hi, Casper.
Oh my god!
Hey, who's hype? You guys winning your races today?
No. Yes, sir.
Hi, Joey Vagus.
All right, let's move it over here. Let's go watch
Ronnie. All right. Who are we going to?
Hey.
No. Who are we going to?
Hey.
I have Birmingham.
Birmingham for city prelims.
Post race.
How are you guys doing?
I didn't race, bro. I just
I
raked sand for like 3 hours.
Okay.
I stood in the bathroom line for like 6 times. Oh my
gosh. She'll help me. Okay, post race interview. I'm feeling good. You know, I'm glad to be.
This is my post race.
But also, like, I'm so happy at PR. I'm really happy.
Amazing.
How are you feeling? How about you, post race interview?
Yeah, pretty good. I was really happy with my time, but I got boxed in at the end, so it's really depressing.
But did you qualify?
Yeah.
Post race interview, 4x8.
Okay, how'd you feel?
Good, my last race as a Cleveland High School athlete. Woo! And did well. I have to say I was tired, but I kicked at the end and it felt good.
Woo!
Caleb?
How did I feel?
Yeah, how'd your race?
Oh, it was pretty good. I think I might have PR'd. Woo! I felt like it.
Jeez.
I passed a couple of girls. Yeah.
Amazing.
Sophia caught that.
Yana, how'd you feel?
My contacts fogged up on straightaways. So I was running the straightaways blind. I literally closed my eyes. And I think someone yelled at me to open my eyes, but I didn't. So I passed one person, but it was all right.
I think you passed two people, but you did good.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. PJ, how'd you feel?
It was good. I was tired from my other race, but
yeah.
No, it was all good. And it was super fun.
Joseph, Octavius, Archibald, Renee, Miller, Vargas, the 7th. Gabriel,
yeah we did.
Antonio Perez, the 5th. Nathan Il Meli Guzman.
He's not on the team. Alright, Gabe.
Hi.
We're closing in on the cast project, you know what I mean? Season's almost over.
Season's over. Oh, shoot.
It's almost over. We got one or two episodes left.
I adopted you.
So I look like, you know, Sarceno calls me like the shorter you.
Since I'm the same age.
We had a senior from last year. He said he looked just like Joseph. His name is Abbas Baldiwala.
Heat number 3.
But like
girls 4x400
meter
relay. Top teams include Birmingham, Hamilton, and
I'm
New West.
With my time today. I wouldn't have done this without Reginator, the goat.
And me.
And Sebastian.
And me.
Who taught me to stay in my lane.
and me.
Wait, he's touching me.
And me.
And Nathaniel for me and my little brother sleeping with me every night in the same bed.
And me.
It takes hours together.
And
Young Drew.
And Kevin inspired me to not be a lookalike to see me on Burn Bomb.
And
my boy. Wait, he's not here.
Yeah,
yeah. That's it. Am I gonna be in the video?
You're done. You're getting cut out now.
No.
You know, this is the rant session now. We're leaving. Yeah, you can for sure. He's not in the video.
Jordan, she's the
goat. Who? I'm sorry.
She's Jordan? Not on the team.
Oh, okay.
I think everyone did good today. I just got here, so I don't
know. Okay, good job.
It's okay, we're all gonna see you. Hey, we're all gonna see you for recording or
nothing. Yo, your beard's coming in.
Really?
I got Nathan here.
I'm at it.
Bro, Kevin, stop. What are you doing, Kevin?
Your mom.
Yeah, we're here. I raced really hard today.
Yeah, me too.
Oh.
No.
Calling it the wrong way.
Oh, wait. It's me now. This is about food.
What?
So cute. No. No. Oh.
Hi, guys.
What the heck?
He's not even recording.
Oh.
Hey, look. Ready?
No.
I'm about to try. Ready? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
Not again.
Wait, pull up the beat.
The chocolate milk model one.
Okay, that one.
Oh.
That was so bad. Bro,
he's hating right there.
No, when Jeremy started freestyling, it was crazy.
It was so bad.
Yeah, it was so bad.
I was just sitting there watching it, like, what am I watching?
I know.
freestyling.
Look at Nathaniel. They said you can't freestyle.
Oh, what? I wasn't even freestyling, dog.
Okay, Kevin, no one wants to talk about Kevin.
I had to turn it off because my mom was watching.
Everything's fine. There you go. Start again. Hey, man, you've been missing for the past couple of videos. People want to know where you're at.
I've been out saving the city. What can I say?
That's my job.
These are so good.
Who's crying?
I'm not.
How'd you feel today, Sebastian? You raced really hard.
I know. I raced really hard.
Shut up.
No.
All right, we're moving around.
Yeah.
All right, Kayla. Any thoughts? Good. Sophia?
Good.
Wow. Layla? Yeah? Great.
Yeah. What? Speak to the camera.
No one said anything. I might just delete this clip. Or I'm like, hey, what's up, you?
There is no tomorrow.